fabulous feng shui. This collection is so superior, so fabulous. Did you know that feng shui is an ancient Asian wisdom or practice which claims to use energy forces to harmonize people with their surroundings? So when you put this necklace around your neck, you feel that energy. Look at that beautiful, beautiful representation of bamboo and mixed with these magnificent crystals of hematite. And of course, the crystals that we've used on the necklace portion, the beads, are this big, beautiful 12 millimeter size that are smoky crystals that are dipped in a hematite effect. And it just creates the most exotic sort of glistening look. And of course, leading down to that center piece that is nothing short of magnificent, with these beautiful gigantic navet shapes that are cut. The crystals are cut in such a way where it reflects light like no other. Now, the collection started with this beautiful, beautiful ring, the feng shui ring, and it is done in this magnificent crystal, and of course, completely paved all the way around the setting of this magnificent navette stone. The shoulders of the ring are also completely paved. So whether you're choosing to wear it on your ring finger or your pinky or your middle, you know, it is just one of those sort of rings that takes people's breath away. It's that feng shui energy, I think. Now, let me talk to you about the bracelet. The feng shui bracelet is a double hinged cuff that encircles your wrist in such a comfortable and elegant way. You can see here that we've used it the same beautiful pave work. We're using the beautiful hematite brilliant crystals along with all different sizes of those fabulous navet shapes that truly look like bamboo, but done in like the most expensive gems in the world. And we mustn't forget about the earrings. If you're looking for that incredible statement earring, I could think of nothing more stunning than the feng shui earring. You know, it's done in crystal and so simple, and that linear look is so flattering to so many of us. So I hope you love fabulous feng shui as much as I do.